He was a legend in St Agnes, a star in his own front room. Played the Cornwall Coliseum at the height of the 60s boom. Signed the record contract, tipped for instant fame. Was a miss on jukebox jury, so they soon forgot his name. Thought he'd change direction, put a flower in his hair. Tried to get to San Francisco, couldn't raise the fare. Bought a cab down in St. Ives, bust all through the day. Learned some tunes from Donovan, but the breaks didn't come his way. Drove down to Batalloch to play with John the Fish. Got lost near Marazion, so he never got his wish. Headed out to Mitchell to sing his latest song. The car broke down in Zila, that's one more thing gone wrong. Now he sits at home each night, plays that old guitar, rehearsing for an open mic at the local Irish bar. All our dreams just turn to dust, time will pass us by. Once he's shaken off the rust, there's time for one last try.